Andre Kostelanetz and his music millions love. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Alexander Scott speaking for Andre Kostelanetz and the men who make his music. For the strings and brasses, for the woodwinds and percussion, for your numerous, skillful, obedient servants during the half hour ahead. Our guest this evening is Kenny Baker. Our opening number, Dancing in the Dark from the Bandwagon. Evening constitutes what you might call the first team. Reading from left to right from now on, we'll call on Noel Coward, Richard Rogers, Johnny Mercer and Harry Warren, Cole Porter and Hoagy Carmichael. The Noel Coward assignment falls to our guest, Kenny Baker. With Andre Kostelanetz conducting, we hear I'll Follow My Secret Heart from Conversation Piece.
My whole life through. have a discreet heart until marriage is out of the way. But what if I meet with a sweetheart so sweet that my wayward heart cannot obey? A single word that you may say, then I shall have to go away. I'll follow my secret heart my whole life through. I'll keep all my dreams apart till one comes true. No matter what price is paid, what scars
ever written by Richard Rodgers was called My Auto Show Girl. That was back in 1916. Since then, there's occurred a rather noticeable improvement in technique on the part of both the composer and the automotive industry. Over the years, Andre Kostelanetz has introduced many a Rodgers melody on the air. Well, here's a 1932 song, recently redesigned and given a new lyric for the post-war market. The title, You Are Too Beautiful.
Thank you.
copy of Kenny Baker's second song states that it should be sung whimsically, expressively. The reason for this warning lies in the Johnny Mercer lyric, which has a bittersweet Mercer touch to it. Kenny sang the song in the Harvey Girls on the screen. He sings it for us now with Andre Kostelanetz. The title, Wait and See.
I shall be loving you through all eternity. But if you don't believe me, wait and see. My heart will still be true when stars on high have flickered out like little candles in the sky. And when the evergreen has withered on the bough, I still the same as I do now. These little words I know can never show how true I'll be. But if you don't believe me, just you wait and see. Of mine is in your keeping. I've known it ever since we met. It will be yours, awake or sleeping. But just in case you ever should forget that when the has withered on the bough, I still will feel the same as I do now. These little words I know can never show how true I'll be. But if you don't believe me, just you wait and
Just ahead now, In the Still of the Night by Cole Porter. Out in Hollywood, a picture has recently been completed with Cole Porter's life as a starting point. The boys must have had difficulty showing the composer in the act of composing. For Porter, the fabulous Porter, doesn't use a piano or pencil or paper. He composes mentally. Capable of complete concentration, he can work anywhere, under any conditions. We'll leave biography to Hollywood and proceed with In the Still of the Night, Andre Kostelanetz conducting. When you write to us and say, I wonder if we couldn't hear that song again. Well, we do our best to oblige. But sometimes it takes a week or two to find the right time and place for a command performance. That was the case with It Might As Well Be Spring, Kostelanetz style. Kenny Baker and Stardust, written by Hoagland Howard Carmichael, ex-lawyer, graduate of Indiana University, rose fancier, and actor. You probably saw Hoagie in action at the piano with Lauren Bacall and Humphrey Bogart in To Have and Have Not. His performance was memorable, but he'll be remembered longer, I think, for Stardust. And I'm sure he'd be fond of Kenny Baker's rendition of his masterpiece. Here we are, Stardust, according to Baker and Kostelanetz.
And now the purple dusk of twilight time steals across the meadows of my heart. High up in the sky the little stars climb, always remind that we're apart. You'll wander down the lane and far away, leaving me a song that will not die. Love is now the stardust of yesterday, the music of the year gone by. Sometimes I wonder why I spend lonely night, dreaming of a song. The melody haunts my reverie, and I am once again with you. When our love was new, and each kiss an inspiration. But that was long ago. Now my consolation is in the stardust of a song. And so beside a garden wall, when stars are bright, you are in my arms. The nightingale tells his fairy tale of paradise where roses grow. Oh, I dream in vain. In my heart it will melody, a memory of love's refrain. A memory of love's
refrain. This is the Armed Forces Radio Service.